Every day, we try to bring you fresh and trending news from the entertainment world, like the cast members of the hit History TV 18 show, Swamp People. Today, also, we have some news, but we also have a request, and it is regarding former Swamp People star, Tommy Chauvin. It seems a lot of you already know by now, as there has been a peak of interest in the keyword accident in relation to Tommy Chauvin. Truth is, Tommy Chauvin was in a severe accident in early 2019. There was a small explosion in close proximity to Tommy Chauvin, which led him to suffering some major injuries, especially on his right arm. It would be an understatement to refer to them as just injuries, since Tommy almost lost his arm. Chauvin was rushed to the hospital where they were able to perform surgery and save majority of his arm and most of his fingers. Sadly, several of Tommy's fingers, including the thumb, had to be amputated. His right hand just suffered the most of it, but he also has ruptured his eardrums, damaged his eyes, and has multiple abrasions ranging from his chest to arm. Tommy Chauvin will also have to go through multiple surgeries in the future for treatment and reconstruction of his mangled arm. We all can get an idea that with America's healthcare system, it would cost him hundreds of thousands of dollars, which even a minor celebrity like himself will have a tough time managing. Therefore, Tommy is now asking for our help through online funds and donations to help pay for a few of his medical bills. You can find his GoFundMe page in our video description as well. Make sure you donate as much as you can to your favorite Swamp People cast member. So far, almost $3,000 has been collected on his GoFundMe page, but it is a long way short of a $20,000 goal. Even if he raises that sum, it would only pay for a fraction of his surgeries. Chauvin was among the many cast members who was let go from Swamp People back in 2016. Tommy Chauvin's net worth still stands at $250,000, but without his salary from the show, it would be hard for him to avoid the surgery. Despite his misfortunate accident, it is written in his bio that he still remains a bright personality, displaying courage and remaining optimistic. Also known as Trigger Tommy, for being an impeccable shooter in the gator hunting business, he will also be missing his first gator season and has no other means of earning for now, which is why the donations are so important to him. We offer him and his wife, Sarah Namer, our well wishes in such harsh times.